didn't fluff it.
He walked out because he wasn't man enough. That's the truth of the matter.
And that's when you got him articled to the accountants in Ashford.
Fair winds, yes. But only after he'd spent months lounging about here, lying in bed till midday. I wasn't having that.
We thought accountancy...
Failing the army, we thought accountancy would be a good, solid career. But yet again, he packed it in. This is the name of the clerk who spotted him, by the way.
And that's what upset me more than anything. The fact that he was living so close by, but hadn't come to see us.
Breaking my wife's heart, wasn't it? We have to find divorce.